Good morning, everybody. It is St. Patrick's Day, March 17th, and we are up and about around our campsite. We just got finished filtering some water, eating a little breakfast, and we're gonna pack up our bags, backpacks that is, and get everything in there, and we're gonna put them, hide them somewhere. And then we're gonna head up that way, up to the north branch of Horsehead Creek, or I should say West Fork of Horsehead Creek. So that's the plan for today. Slept really well last night. There was no activity of any sort, no animal, no critters coming around. It did rain a little bit about 4:30 this morning for about an hour. It wasn't much of anything, thankfully. So it was all good. And so it's kind of cold this morning. Not cold, cool. Probably upper 30s, low 40s maybe, something like that. But yeah, it's hopefully going to be a warm day. And we'll be able to see some more stuff today and get some film for you. The SD card on this particular camera is down to like 9 minutes. So I'll only have one camera today, so I'll be kind of limited. But I'll still be able to get some stuff, some shots. I cannot talk this morning. But that's the plan, and we'll see how it goes. What is this? Oh man, gnarly. Almost to the end. Oh shoot, that's slick. Holy cow. Like ice. Oh man. Whew. Tight fit. I gotta get up there somehow. Are we going up there or straight? Okay. I just noticed that. We'll be right back.
Oh man.
Yeah, it turned me up too. Good Lord, it's thick through here. Oh. That's some straight off stuff right there. Woo! Go straight down. Okay, well, we have basically returned to the starting point. I'm on this old trace road and about to make it back to our camp, pick up our stuff, and then do the 3 mile hike back to the truck. So it's been a great trip. Got to see a lot of beautiful waterfalls and creeks. It's just a really good time. I'm glad I came out. I'm glad Jeff decided to do this weekend trip. So very good. We got a little bit of rain about 4:30 this morning, but it went away after about an hour. Nothing to mess anything up. So all in all, the weather was basically ideal. Couldn't ask for better. Could be a little cooler though. That would have been nice, but I'm not complaining one bit. All right, I'm gonna break the top of this hill and we will be at the south branch. There it is, there's the creek.
Gotta go across that thing. And back to the campsite. Our first stream crossing today, and here we go. Okay, we are coming down to the last stream crossing of our hike back. We had two stream cross, well, we'll have two total. And about to make the second one down here. And then right across the stream, our trucks. So, almost done. Okay. Whew. Okay. All right, guys. We are done 2 days in Horsehead Creek. It's quite a place. Tough, but very scenic with the waterfalls. So I guess if you get a chance, come on out. It's I think it's worth the effort. All right, I'll see you next time.